Want to play your PC games on a laptop, tablet, or phone anywhere in your house? Today we're going to set up game streaming on Bazzite using the open source tools Sunshine and Moonlight. Sunshine is the server component that runs your powerful Bazzite gaming machine, capturing and streaming the game. Moonlight is the client you install on any device, like a phone or other Bazzite setup, to receive that stream with minimal latency. We're skipping the long intros, so let's jump straight into setting up Sunshine and Moonlight on Bazzite. Here I have a freshly installed Bazzite system. Sunshine is pre-installed in Bazzite, but we need to enable it. Open the Bazzite portal setup from the Applications menu. Click on Setting Up Bazzite. In the startup screen, you'll see a list of optional components you can install or enable. Look for Sunshine in the list and toggle it on. Now scroll to the bottom of the screen and click on Continue. Now click on Install Selected Items. It will take a moment, and now we see Command Completed, and you'll also see the little Sunshine icon showing in your tray. Click on the Sunshine tray icon and then click on Open Sunshine, and it will open a web interface in your browser. You'll see a security warning because Sunshine uses a self-signed certificate. This is normal. Click on Advanced and then click on Accept Risk and Continue. The first thing we need to do is create a username and password for the web interface. Choose something secure but memorable, since you'll use these credentials every time you pair Sunshine with a new device. After creating your account, you'll need to immediately enter your username and password. Let's hop over to our client device. I'm going to be using Bazzite for the client as well, but feel free to use whatever device you have. Open the Bazaar store. We just search for Moonlight and we click on the install button. Wait a couple of seconds. If you're setting up Moonlight on other devices, you can find it in their respective app stores or from the Moonlight website, which is moonlight-stream.org. Now that we have Moonlight installed on the client machine and Sunshine installed on the server machine, now we need to link the two of them. Launch Moonlight on the client device. You should see a screen asking you to add a PC. By default, it will auto-detect your Sunshine server. If it doesn't, you can click on Add PC Manually and type in the IP address of your server machine. In my case, it found the device automatically. When you click on the server machine, Moonlight will give you a PIN code. Now on the Sunshine web interface on the server side, click on the PIN tab. Now enter the PIN code displayed on the Moonlight client and fill in a name for the device and click on Send. The name of the device does not matter. If the device is paired successfully, you'll see your device no longer has the little lock icon. If you click on the device, you'll see three options: desktop, low resolution desktop, and Steam big picture mode. Let's test it out. Click on desktop to stream your entire desktop. And there you go. You can now game on your more powerful server machine remotely. But before you start gaming, let's have a look at a couple of tips. You may have noticed that the screen resolution did not appear to be full HD. This is because Moonlight is only configured to stream at 720p by default. Click on the Settings button and change your resolution and your frames per second to what you'd like to stream at. If you're using the desktop version of Bazzite for a server machine, you'll run into another issue: the login screen on your server machine. This is a problem since Sunshine only starts up after the user has logged in. To fix this, we are going to make Bazzite auto-login. Open System Settings. Search for login screen. Click on behavior. Now tick automatically log in. You'll have your user selected and Plasma Wayland for the session. When you click on the apply button, it will ask you for your password to apply the change. It's also recommended to set your KDE wallet to a blank password if you want to auto log in. To do this, search for KDE wallet. Scroll to the bottom of the settings, select Launch Wallet Manager. Click on the expand button to expand the wallet manager settings to full screen. Click on the open button if the wallet is closed. Click on the change password and set the password to blank. We'll complain about that, so we're going to just click on yes. Next, we want to disable screen locking on the server machine. Just search for screen locking. Set screen lock automatically to never. Click on apply. By default, you have to have your server machine plugged into a monitor for Sunshine to work. However, you can get yourself an HDMI dummy plug for anywhere between $3 and $5 and use the dummy plug instead. This way, you don't need a server machine constantly plugged into a monitor just to stream games. To get the best gaming performance while streaming, we need to make sure that your Bazzite system is using performance mode rather than the default balanced mode in the power management settings. Click on the up arrow in the tray, then click on power management, then change the power profile to performance. Low network latency is crucial for a good streaming experience. One common cause of network lag is the Wi-Fi power saver feature in Linux. We can disable Wi-Fi power saver mode by creating a file in a specific location. To do this, we'll open up Kate, select new session, and then fill in the following. This will set the power saver feature to disabled. Now we just need to save the file to a specific location, which is etc. Network manager confd. Just make sure you press enter here so it actually changes to that folder. You can call the file whatever you want. I'm going to call it powersaveauth.conf. When you click on the save button, it's going to ask for your password since this is an area that only an administrator can edit. When you reboot the machine, the Wi-Fi power saving mode will be disabled, and hopefully this will greatly reduce your network latency too. And there you have it. You now have a complete game streaming setup using Sunshine and Moonlight on Bazzite. This opens up so many possibilities. You can play your demanding PC games on a lightweight laptop, stream to your phone around the house, or even set up a dedicated streaming device for your living room TV. Remember to experiment with the settings to find what works best for your network and devices. Every setup is a bit different, so don't be afraid to tweak resolutions and quality settings until you find your sweet spot. Thank you for watching. If this video helped you set up game streaming on Bazzite, please give it a like and consider subscribing for more Bazzite tutorials. Have any questions about the setup process? Drop them in the comments below and I will do my best to help you out. Until next time, happy gaming!